And that's wrapped all the way around to Gus Nyquist. He wheels and deals center circle. Off to Steele. Harley pokes that pass to the corner. It ends up right out in front. Shot, score! It's over! And who does it but Hartman? Fought through injury all night, and he gets the game winner! What a road win in overtime for Minnesota in game one!
Can you believe it? Unbelievable. Ryan Hartman, who looked like he couldn't even move in the last overtime session, finds a way to gut it out. An incredibly huge penalty kill for Minnesota. They hung on the ropes for most of the overtime periods. This puck squirts out in front, and the advantage of being on your forehand for Hartman allows him to be patient here. It's just easier for a player when he's on his forehand to wait out the goaltender and get to an area where you can find the net. Incredible patience for Hartman. The puck squirted out to him, and he was able to put that one home as he outweighed Jake Oettinger and Philip Gustafson with his first National Hockey League playoff win. This feels like a game that Minnesota had to win, Bob. I mean, considering all that they exerted in this game and in the last 2.5 periods to be on their heels yet find a way to win, what a huge one in game one here in Dallas.
And boy, how good do you feel for a warrior like Ryan Hartman to fight through the injury that he fought through? And at one point, didn't even look like he could put much weight on his leg, and he is able to not only fight through that pain, but get the game winner for his team in double overtime in game one.